I think we have a succession crisis in the sector right now. I think many of the organizations, at least the ones I'm somewhat familiar with, came out of some cataclysmic events in the late 60s and 70s that brought out this amazing moral leadership in this country, which has, for the last 30, 40 years, built a very solid civil sector foundation in this country. I think in many of those organizations, we are seeing succession issues. So after that one dynamic founder is gone, then what? And for various reasons, because people are finding other opportunities, going to other jobs and livelihoods, not enough people may be coming of that nature into the sector. I think we do have a leadership crisis. What ILSS is doing and others are doing to create the next generation of leaders is very important. Inside organizations, I think people really grapple with creating leadership. If CSR could support short courses for organizations to build the leadership in their own organizations, it would be very useful. Funders need to support much more institutional capacity, and they also need to support much more sector capacity. So leadership doesn't come out of a vacuum, and I think if the funders would begin to think like this, it would really help. So in a country with 1.3 billion people, I wish we didn't have to talk about the lack of talent. I think the talent is there. I think the grooming of the talent is something that has to be taken very seriously. To me, in this sector, we mustn't forget, is there enough commitment? And can we draw out people's commitment? Can we draw out people's passion? Can we draw out people's real need for their lives to have meaning? And I think then, I don't think talent and human resources is the problem. Having said that, because of the way the sector is going and we're now much more structured, you really need different kinds of skills. It's a very specific thing that we need to do. I think people have recognized it. On that point, we must talk about compensation for the people who work in this sector. Donors often don't support institutional costs. If you don't have donors who are willing to support institutional real costs, then it's very hard to go out and bring in the talent that the organization needs to really create the impact that it wants to create.